grass, every shade and noise. All the floors, all the walls, they all shake with noise. We can't sleep, we can't think, can't escape the noise. We can't take the noise, so we just make noise. Yeah, we scream, yeah, we shout till we don't have a voice. In the streets, in the crowds, it ain't nothing but noise. Drowning out all the dreams of this Tennessee boy. Just trying to be heard.
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
Today is day two.
Sporting scores.
The girls' softball team beat Genesee Valley 14-7.
Jesse Leister won the girls' 3,000 at Hannah Barch, came in first in the 100 at last night's varsity track meet at Bolivar Richburg.
Downtown construction, bottles breaking, jukebox buzzing, cardboard sign says the Lord is coming, tick, tick, tock. Rumors turn the mills back home, parking lot kids with the speakers blown. We didn't turn it on, but we can't turn it off, off, off. Sometimes I wonder, how did we get here? Seems like
wow, those are some great photos right there.
Nice job, track team.
The varsity baseball team lost to GV last night. Hitting stars for the game were Zach McGraw and Josh Pomeroy. Each collected three hits and two doubles. Jacob Hardy also had two hits. Sporting events for tonight.
At 4:30 p.m., golf boys varsity game versus Salamanca, Allegheny Hills golf course.
5 p.m., JV baseball game versus Elkville home.
And varsity baseball practice after school tonight. Fall sports sign-ups are up in Mr. Tompkins' room. Please sign up. Sign-ups will be up for a week.
Attention girls basketball players. There will be a meeting in Ms. Shola's room after school this coming Monday, May 16th, for any girl playing modified JV or varsity basketball next year. It will last about 15 minutes. Be there.
20 students grade 6 through 11th who are playing sports next year, it is required to have your physicals. All students need physicals to get your working papers.
See schedule outside the nurse's office.
There is a youth court hearing at May 25th, 7 p.m. in the library. Sign-ups and folders will be ready later today.
Prom tickets are on sale during lunch.
Tickets are $40 per student.
It will be May 28th at the Opera House.
The theme is Rustic Romance.
Today's pop group schedule.
Junior pop group 6th period, senior pop group 12:30 for a final run of Kids in America.
The middle school concert is tonight at 7 p.m. All participants must be there at 6:30.
Also, jazz band will rehearse today, 5th period in the auditorium. Mrs. Bolton's will have 5 baby kittens for adoption after Friday.
These are free adoptions through the village. Cute cats, let me tell you.
Weight room and study center at 3.
Community service.
Tuesday, May 17th, volunteers are needed for an ice cream social at the elementary school. Right after school until 8 p.m.
Saturday, May 21st, volunteers are needed to help the community by planting flower boxes along Main Street.
If you're interested, please sign up in the guidance office. Tweet of the day.
Thank you, Mr. Morris, for your tweet. Outdoors will help with giant cafeteria. Mr. Jordan put a 5-star meal. That's Lobster Fest. Great. I had alligator, actually. Great food every year.
Use the hashtag MyCRCS to get your tweet featured in the show. See you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CRCS.
Re-
Wrecking balls downtown construction. Bottles breaking, jukebox buzzing. Cardboard sign says the Lord is coming. Tick, tick, tock. Rumors turn, the mills back home. Parking lot kids with the speakers blown. We didn't turn it on, but we can't turn it off, off, off. Sometimes I wonder, how did we get here? Seems like all we ever hear is noise. Yeah, we scream, yeah, we shout, till we don't have a voice. In the streets, in the crowds, it ain't nothing but noise. Drowning out all the dreams of this Tennessee boy. Just trying to be heard in all this noise. It's so loud that no one listens. Sex and money and politicians talk, talk, talk. But there really ain't no conversation. Ain't nothing left of the imagination. Trapped in our phones and we can't make it stop, stop. This noise, yeah, we scream, yeah, we shout till we don't have a voice. In the streets, in the crowds, it ain't nothing but noise. Drowning out all the dreams of this Tennessee boy. Trying to be heard in all this noise. Every room, every house, every shade of noise. All the floors, all the walls, they all shake with noise. We can't sleep, we can't think, can't escape the noise. We can't take the noise, so we just make noise. Yeah, we scream, yeah, we scream.